An attack on a police academy in Quetta, Pakistan, has left more than 60 people dead and more than 100 injured, NPR's Philip Reese reports. Most of the dead were young police cadets, he says. The cadets were asleep when the assault began. One survivor says three or four gunmen barged into their dormitory and started firing, Philip reports. Some cadets escaped by jumping off the roof. Officials say all the attackers are now dead, and that they detonated suicide vests. The siege lasted for hours, the Associated Press reports, with the attackers battling Pakistani troops who responded to the assault. Some army personnel were among the victims of the battle, which finally ended in the early hours of Tuesday morning. About 700 cadets, trainees and staff were in the police academy when it was attacked, the local official told the AP. Some of the wounded are in critical condition and there are worries the death toll may rise even further, the AP says. Quetta is the capital of the province of Baluchistan, in southwestern Pakistan.